Welcome back to my channel, you guys. I am C2Random. So, you want to date a Taurus? Well, look no further, because I have all the answers. If you're gonna date a Taurus, you need to be down for the long haul, okay? You gotta be in it to win it. Taurians are not lady for a day and one-hit wonders, honey. You gotta be really, really ready to commit. They're just not those type of people. When they date, it's usually because they want to settle down. They're ready to begin their life with someone. Let's just say you go on a date with a Taurus. They're thinking, is this going to be my husband? Is this going to be my children's father? Is this going to be my wife, etc.? And when they feel like it's going somewhere, you can count on them to be down for you, okay? They are loyal. They are not going to give up on any type of chance of a relationship if they know that it's going to go somewhere. However, this can also be a really bad thing if you are a Taurus and you're in a relationship with someone, because if the relationship is not going anywhere and it's not showing any clear signs of progression and moving forward, Taurians are very kind of set in their ways. They're stubborn, so they're very stuck and set in their ways. Be prepared to spend some money, okay? Taurians like nice things. They're very practical, but they love nice things. They can be a little materialistic, so they bask and they love and they coo at the sign of any type of nice prize possession. If the conversation ever gets dull, just talk about some money, honey. Talk about goals and what you're trying to do with your life. They love that kind of practical talk, structuring. Yeah, so talk about, you know, the type of home you want, or, you know, 401k. Taurians have a really, really broad sense of humor, so do not be afraid to strike up a joke. Even if you don't think the joke is going anywhere, a great date when you're dating a Taurus would probably be a comedy show. Taurians are homebodies, okay? They love being at home. They are kind of really chill, laid back, and they can be a little lazy. So Netflix and chill is probably a really, really, really great date and a great, you know, way to spend time with each other. They like really simple, you know, home activities. In fact, I think that Taurians are the creators of Netflix and chill. That's just how serious it is. But back to the point, Netflix and chill is a great date, but only, listen to me very clearly, but only if you have crossed that threshold. You have gotten to that point. They are gonna take things very slow with you. They have to know they can trust you. They're very stubborn. They're not really quick to Netflix and chill. Taurians are also very passionate and lustful. So romantic, sex, anything kind of exotic and erotic is always going to be something that's on their mind, especially when you are at that threshold. Oh, and don't forget to bring pizza, because they love pizza. All the Taurians that I know love pizza, okay? So do not forget to bring that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys thumbs up, please. It helps my channel out a lot. It shows YouTube that you really, really like my content, okay? And I am done for today, you guys. I hope you really enjoyed this video. Please comment below and share your thoughts on Taurians. If you have dated one, or if you are a Taurian yourself, and if any of these resonate with you. Also, remember, there is no change without challenge. So I will see you guys on the next video, and until then, peace.